sacrificed much to achieve peace. Thor, through your arrogance and stupidity, you have opened these peaceful realms and innocent lives to the horror and devastation of war.
You are a vain, greedy, cruel boy.
And you are an old man and a fool!
You're unworthy!
Father.
I now take from you your power! And I cast you out!
Please, open your eyes.
Oh, no, this is Earth, isn't it?
Your ancestors called it magic. And you call it science. I come from a place where they're one and the same.
He has disobeyed his king. His fate is in his own hands now.
End this.
I have no plans to die today.